I'm Beth Cecil, Associate Director and Registered Dietitian Nutritionist here at the Health Park. And yes, I realize that I am dressed up like a carrot today, but I have a good reason. It's March, and that means it's National Nutrition Month. Nutrition Month is a campaign every year in March to remind Americans of the value of good nutrition and healthy physical activity habits. Eating well and maintaining good nutrition, it doesn't have to be overwhelming, it doesn't have to be restrictive, and it doesn't have to be unaffordable. This year's theme for Nutrition Month is Beyond the Table, and there are some really good key points that come along with that, and I'll share those with you today. The first tip is that we really want you to eat a variety of foods. You've probably heard that before, and I want to remind you of the My Plate logo, and it's a great visual to remind us of the importance of getting foods from all the food groups at each meal and eating a variety of foods within those groups. The next step is to eat with the environment in mind. We're hearing more about that these days, but what does that mean? Well, one thing is that we can come up with ways to be creative with leftovers so that we reduce food waste. And of course, try to start your own garden. Visit the harvest market with spring upon us. That is a great time to get some fresh local produce. The third tip today is that we want you to stay nourished on every budget. It's no surprise that food costs are really going up these days, but I am a firm believer in the value of meal planning and food preparation at home. It's healthier and it can be more affordable. Look for sales, plan your menu out, and I want to share with you a great tool from My Plate. This Shop Simple with My Plate is a great resource, and it can help you with meal planning ideas. It can help you find sale items and also some tips on which food items are budget friendly. And finally, it's got a huge database of budget friendly recipes. And my final tip for today is, why not visit with a registered dietitian nutritionist? After all, they are really the true nutrition experts and have spent more than 5 years in school learning the science behind healthy eating. That visit is often covered by insurance, and we have a team of 9 here at the Health Park. I hope you really enjoy this month in March and that you go beyond the table. For more information, give us a call here at the Health Park at 270-688-4804 or visit www.owensborohealth.com/nutrition.